Make some noise. I mean, all of us, we have needs and wants, right? It's all right if somebody spend a little something on us, right?
Come on.
I mean, it's okay. It's only right. It's all right to be confident in yourself and ask for what you want. That's what that song talks about. It's called Dom. It's on my new album called Anomaly. Yeah. So let's take the vibes a little higher, just a little bit. Let's take a slide.
Snap it up. I just want to take a moment. We kind of went, I don't know, where would you say we just went just then? I feel like we kind of left this place a little bit. Would y'all agree? I mean, no. The land of wigs being snatched, okay? Oh, my goodness. That's what I love about these intimate settings. You can just kind of, like, let go. I mean, I let go anywhere I go, but it's just, like, something about the intimate spaces. So I want to take a pause real quick and just say thank you, Ricky, for inviting me and allowing me to, you know, inhabit this space with these beautiful people, this beautiful energy. Thank you. So clap it up for Ricky, y'all.
Clap it up for yourselves, because you're beautiful. You're beautiful. So real quick, I want to say this just in case, you know, for the folks that's just meeting me. I have an album out. It's called Anomaly. It just came out. Maybe it's almost 2 weeks old. And these are original songs from the album. So check it out on all platforms. I mean that. Get that vibe. Take it in and support the record, you know, if you feel so inclined, okay? Let's go to another one. Now we're going to take that thing back up. You feel me? And I'm going to give y'all this.
Honey on the honeycomb, the sun at the break of dawn. I'm undeniable. Could shake me off if you wanted to. That energy, 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 energy. That energy, 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 energy. Honey on the honeycomb, the sun at the break of dawn. I'm undeniable, couldn't shake me off. That energy, 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 energy. That energy, 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 energy. Come into me. Feel my energy. Feel the vibe come alive, come alive. Metaphysical divine, I said transcendent space inside. That energy, 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 energy. Oh, that energy, 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 yeah. I said Paris in the summertime. That dream you wanna be mine. I said metaphysical divine, transcendent space and time. That energy, 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 energy. Yeah. That energy, 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 energy. Oh. Give it up, dance, huh? Yeah, I think I wanna dance. Get your back up off the wall, huh? Yeah, you might as well give it up. Woo! you better dance.
That one's called Energy. How y'all feel? Y'all still feeling good? Y'all feeling the vibes? We got one more. Can I do one more? I think we got room for just one more. This one is called Fantasy. And all the songs you're hearing, I wrote them. Shout out to my producer who co-wrote with me on this one. His name is Sam Harmonics. And we did this in L.A. Well, Palmdale. It only took 2 weeks, 2 week trips. When the vibe is there, you don't fight it. That's the type of artist I am. I don't try to conjure up things. I feel like I always want to perform from a pure place. So if it ain't there, it ain't there. And when it's there, you go with it. I didn't feel like I needed to do 20 songs this record. We did 9 songs, and it just felt right. So this one is called Fantasy.
Yeah. I bet you ain't never met nobody like me. Yeah. It's a stellar. Yeah. My love, I'll take it to another.